Whitegoat Falls in the winter, and it's frozen.